Rivali's Gale is ready. Somebody in Hyrule must know. I don't know where it is. I don't know. Ugh. Are the rest of the quests gonna be like this, man? Are they all? Is this just like everything left in the game for me? Is like really, really annoying shit. Is that what's left for me in this game? Just like incredibly fucking annoying shit at all times. I'm trying to figure out how to make salmon manure, and I don't fucking have the ingredients. We need to make salmon bullshit. What about this one? You want to eat salmon? I've never been a fan. Oh, I have salmon and I have this. I guess, am I missing one of the stupid kids? They said she's practicing her songs up high, but I climbed to like the literal top. Who did I find? Who did I find? Oh, God. Where am I? What's up, Mad K-Dog? I'm having a rough day. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, viewers.
Salmon manure, visit an olive garden.
I am sorry. I am sorry that today is what it is. I'm sorry. Okay, we found... Well, wait, so Cree is in the... We already found her. So... Cook the meal in the pot in the kitchen. Well, what's the other ingredient, fuck shit? Well, what's the other goddamn ingredient? Won't you have all the ingredients? What's the other ingredient? I wonder, can I just try cooking it with everything in my inventory? Like, maybe eventually I'll find it. No, that is the other kid. Okay. Kid. Free. Not somewhere up high. So, cots. Knots and cots. We need knots and cots. Knots and cots. So which one is this one? Genli. So we need knots. So there's a kid we're missing? There's a kid we're missing. Where is the last stupid kid? There's gotta be another. There's another kid somewhere that we haven't seen. And my ox. Where is the last stupid kid? That she's practicing her songs up high. Connor with 4 8s. Thank you for the 16 months. Thank you very much. How do you lose a kid? They're not my kids. It must be like up here, right? Didn't I already try this? Oh, you piece of shit. Oh, you piece of shit. Bantha wheat. Not my monkeys, not my circus. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. I don't know why you would subscribe on today of all days, but thank you very much. I appreciate it. All right, here we go. Thank you very much. Okay. Whoop. Okay. All right, let's save. Save game. Just in case. Just in case this isn't it. On sub train. All right. Hearty Salmon Mènure.
Hurry, hurry. That amazing smell. Could it be? Salmon Mènure.
Enjoy.
Yay!
So we can go back now? Opinion of game rapidly falling. Opinion of game plummeting. I think last time I said that this was like a 7.0, this game is now like a 5.0 maximum. Huh? 5.0 max. I'm not excited for the song. It's at an all-time low. I have to go. Yeah, obviously I have to go there myself. Passed down in ancient times. When wind convinces the rocks to sing, open the monk's door will swing. When wind convinces the rocks to sing. Alright. Oh, wait, hang on. So these are numbered. So here's the middle finger, one. Okay. Two. Oh, maybe, yeah, maybe. Hang on. Maybe, like... I like the middle finger tower. Thank you. Or what was it? Do it again. It was like this. Was it three? Three, and then middle finger. All right. Holy shit, man. You guys are really typing in the order. Like, I couldn't figure... You guys really didn't have faith that I could figure that one out on my own. You guys really didn't have faith. I don't give a... Shut up. Get the children out of here. I don't care at all. Uh-huh. Huh? All that weird, uh-huh? No. All right, bye. Yeah, go tell mom. You know, I bet these kids would taste delicious with some gravy, some potatoes, some duck fat, or some like bacon fat. Mmm. I bet these kids would taste delicious. Yeah. Oh, there she is. Grab her right now. Some hot sauce, some barbecue sauce. Why can't I eat them? Yeah, that one. That one's the weak one. We can grab her. Some mustard sauce. Yeah, there's too many Rito. Too many Rito. Why are the chicken nuggets flying away? Yeah, can I get a Rito double down? Like, two pieces of Rito with some cheese and bacon between them? I do that. Ooh, we get a real shrine? Hang on. Since apparently this is a thing.
And silence through the night. What a thrill. I'm searching and I'll melt into you. What a fear in my heart. But you're so supreme.
Brave Wizard, thanks for the gift sub. Scott L. Reed, thank you for the 7 months. Appreciate it. Brave Wizards, thank you very much. Woo! You cheeky fucks. You cheeky fucks. I like how I'm smoking. Smoking. The Bucket Bot. Thank you so much for the 5 gift subs. Thank you, The Bucket Bot. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. This feels like some Wind Waker stuff. This shrine's pretty cool. I like this one. Thank you, Bucket Bot. I appreciate it. A key.
Woo!
A single shrine you can never get, stupid Blood Moon. I'm waiting on that one too, Smoke. I'm also waiting on that shrine. I'm waiting on that one. Flame Blade. Sure, why not? I'm still in a dream, snake eater. Alright, I mean, it was way too short, but that was a pretty cool shrine. Cheat, cheat. I want to play all the Metal Gear Solid games, but I don't have a way to play PS3. I have my old capture card. That might be enough to make my PS3 work. I'm not sure. Yeah, most of the time in that shrine was spent climbing up and down the ladder. Most of that time was spent doing that. I'm still in a dream, snake eater. No, random no logic. It's not about a splitter. It's about the capture card. My splitter's fine. I actually have 2 splitters that work. The problem is the capture card. I switched to an Elgato HD60S, and the PS3 is just not compatible with it at all. That's the problem. It's not the splitter. All right, so this was another shrine. All right, well, let me take a look at my map here. All right, let me take a look at my map. Where did my map go? Did I close it? I guess I closed. Great, I closed my map. Hang on. Shrine map. View image. Nope, just view image. There we go. All right, let's see. What do we got? So I got another quest here. But I don't know if I need this one. Let's see. So we just got... this is Vu... what is this one? Yeah, we just got Vu Lota. I guess there's another one over here. Barita Nag. I guess there's another one over here. All right, I guess I never got this one. Alrighty. What HDMI splitter... I mean, I only played PS3 once on stream when I played Demon Souls a long time ago. So... Xylath, thank you so much for the 12 months, sir. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Thank you, Xylath. I don't use a splitter on my normal stream, like, for normal whatever. Go ahead and kill this guy. Ow.
It is my pleasure.
Ow. Fuck you, man. What a piece of shit.
Game over, yeah!
The Hanox got fat eating too many Rito. I needed to let go of the shock attack a little sooner. I didn't do that. Yeah, I did the island shrine. Roasted whole bird. Hey, he did eat a Rito. He did eat a Rito. He actually did. All right, let's see. He actually did eat one. Somewhere around here. Not on the shrine indicator. Map says it's around here, though. Buttered Rito. They look delicious. They look absolutely delicious. Spicy Rito sandwich coming soon at Wendy's. So it's like, what is it? It's like Poplars from Futurama. Poplars. They're delicious. This conversation is making you really hungry. Yeah, it says there's a shrine here on this map I'm looking at, but I don't really know. I'm not seeing it anywhere. So I'm not sure. It's possible I can't do it yet. Have a quest right now. Where is it? Shrine quest. Bedoli's sister Lisa knows half the song. I'm just worried that I've already done this quest. But maybe this is it. Yeah, it could be this quest. I wish that when you finish a quest for like a shrine, it doesn't like tell, it doesn't like keep. Oh, there, I can see it right now. That's where it is. I wish that it didn't like stick around, you know? Yeah, I guess it would mark complete if it was. So this, it's not a ball shrine. Up, Pixel Bit. It's been a rough day, but it's been a rough morning of streaming. Everything's been kind of frustrating me today. But I like to think that the mark of a good streamer is that even on a day where they feel a ton of frustration, they're still fun to watch, and they like they do the best they can. I like to think that's what I do. I like to think that. Just stumbling into things. Sing you the last half of the ancient Rito song. Memory really is where I can help you, but there's a catch. Recite the first half of memory and I will teach you. I'll give it a shot. The wings of the Rito. In wrong. I'll give it a shot. The honor of the Rito. Alright. Give it a shot. The joy of the Rito. God damn it. Piece of shit. Pride of the Rito, correct. Pillar in the sky. Its wings light up. God damn it. I'll give it a shot. Pillar in the sky. Not wings, its heart lights up. When the sun is high, when the day is shy, no, when the time is nigh, it's gotta be one or two. It's gotta be one or two. When the sun is high. Aha, you got every word right. Aha, yes. Heart, shrilly, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, great, thanks. No thanks. Wait. Ah. Yes, actually. Sure. Wait. What do I do? All right, hang on. It's a clue. The pride of the Rito, pillar in the sky. Its heart lights up when the sun is high. The heart shines upon a path not whole, but a warming flame can stir its soul. The heart shines upon a path not whole, but a warming flame can stir its soul. Pillar in the sky. So, there's a pillar in the sky right over there. Something with fire? Is that the pillar at me? Like, what's the pillar, I guess? I don't think it means this. Okay, it's got to be a pillar. It's got to be this pillar right here, right? What else could it possibly be? I have a flame blade. Is it in the sky, though? Shut up. Shut up, nerd. What, you like Breath of the Wild, nerd? You like this game, little nerdy pants? You gonna cry when I say it's not that great? You gonna cry, little Breath of the Wild nerd? What? 2020, we bully Breath of the Wild fans here.
No, I'm not! Crying!
You never played a game that brings you so much joy as Breath of the Wild.
I'm shaking.
Is this Dragon Ball? Or was that Dragon Ball Z game for a while that everybody was playing? It was like, what was it? Path of Kakarot or something? Another falcon bow. All right, flame. That when the sun is high. I don't think this is it. So it must not mean this pillar. It must mean a different pillar. It just felt like the pillar. The pride of the Rito, pillar in the sky, its heart lights up when the sun is high. The heart shines upon a path not whole, but a warming flame can stir its soul. So it ain't this. I mean, these are pillars in the sky. It's got to be one of these. You wouldn't watch a different streamer play this? Well, I mean, obviously I'm me. That ain't it, Chief. Yes. Don't worry, streamer. I'm coming to tell you the answer. Oh, my stomach is growling. Oh, we're having steak tonight. We're having fucking steak. Hell yeah. Just remember. We almost never have steak. Every year for my birthday, my mom doesn't really know what to get me for my birthday anymore. Like, she doesn't, and I'm also really bad because I never really ask for anything. I'm like, I don't really need anything. You know, just send a card. That's fine. Or just call me. That's all fine. But my mom wants to get me something every year. So she gets me this like delivery of steak and like sausages and meats
steak
and cake and shit. Like it all comes like a big freezer thing. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I think that's what it is. I think it's Omaha. That's it. No, it's not Trump steaks. No, thank God. I think I could take a delivery of Trump steaks. What is this? Oh, is this all this? Is there a thing? Oh, okay. Maybe I just need to keep going up again. I guess we'll go up. You heard about that on talk radio? You bought a quarter cow? How many shrines are left? Way too fucking many. I don't know if Trump steaks still exist. I don't think they do. Discontinued. It's a funny word for bankrupt. Funny word for bankrupt, failure, disaster. I mean, should I keep going up? I guess we keep going up.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Not approve of this climbing. I mean, I try not to keep it. I try to keep it as apolitical as possible, but sometimes it leaks out, so to speak. It's especially hard nowadays, you know, with the country on fire. Pride of the burrito, pillar in the sky. Its heart lines up when the sun is high. The heart shines upon a path not whole. I mean, let's keep going up, I guess. Oh, wait, hang on. Is this kind of a heart shape? Whatever. Get out of here. This kind of looks heart-like, doesn't it? What does this say? Heart shines upon a path not whole. This looks vaguely heart-like to me. Well, it's that when the sun is high and it's nighttime. Oh, you know what? It's gotta be this, right? Look, that's it. That's the thing we found earlier. So that's the shrine. So gotta be that. Hang on. Fuck. Where's my flint? Having ourselves a little cookout till noon. Flame sword could work, yeah. I only have the one fire arrow, yeah. You sorry you thought this was the number one fashion channel on Twitch? Oh, man. The heart shines upon a path not whole, but a warming flame can stir its soul. I mean, I see it. It's right there. What do you want me to do, man? I blame the Korok. Snuggle to make it warm. I don't know what this means. Like, I feel like I'm gonna be angry when I find out the answer to this. Heart lights up when the sun is high. The heart shines upon a path not whole, but a warming flame can stir its soul. But it's something fucking stupid, right? Can I just go there now? That's definitely the heart. Aren't I always angry? Can I get attacked by any more bullshit? Do I, like, light a fire here or something? You wanted to get attacked by fucking four wolves and five Yiga clan, right? You wanted that? No? Nah, that ain't it. Can I fast travel back to, the Divine Beast? Okay, let's go there. Yeah, I know. Mods are quick today. I know, it says when the sun is high. We got a pretty fast way to get up here now. What if I wait till morning? We're gonna wait till morning. Well, I waited. The thing is, I waited till noon. It was noon, and then, yeah. I waited till morning this time. Let's see if something happens. Ever play Minecraft? No, Minecraft is too hard for me. My mom says I'm only allowed to play Roblox. Minecraft is too hard. That's fair, sorry. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna wait here for a few hours. How are you guys doing? What's up with you guys? You guys doing good? Enjoying the stream? Enjoying today's show? Hope it's been fun.
Yeah.
What does the song say? The song says, Pride of the Ritos, heart lights up when the sun is high, so we're in the heart. The heart shines upon a path not whole. We're on the heart. I don't know if the heart, like, points at something, but a warming flame can stir its soul. So, like, I don't understand, like, if the light is going to come through here and then shine on something. We see this. I see this right here. That's the shrine I think was trying to open. But I don't understand how to open it. That's what I don't understand. Music request? No. I don't know what to do. Ordering COVID PPE for classes for the university. Yeah, I was reading this thing about how every plan for schools to reopen involves kids acting like kids have never, ever acted in the history of time. Like, every single one. Flaming arrow? I mean, I don't really know what that's supposed to do. I don't know. I mean, it says when the sun is high. What grade does my wife teach? She's not a teacher anymore. She just works in education. She used to be an EC teacher, but now she's there's a shit ton of paperwork that goes with EC and like compliance and shit, so she works all that now. They still want her to like go back in, like it's so strange to me because they want her to like go back into the classroom like every fucking day if they want her at school, and I'm like, you can do like 95% of your job from home. Why are they like requiring you to go in? EC is another word for like special education. So children with learning disabilities, special like needs, gifted children, that sort of thing. So I'm starting to think that it's not noon. I think it's just morning. Yeah, basically my wife is Professor X, you're right. My wife's Professor X and I am Wolverine. And we bang. Exactly it. I set the dogs on fire. What's up, Jaleet? Okay, I have another idea. Just in case, do that too. My wife did play Baba as you for a little while. trying to start forest fires. Any plans to play Fall Guys? Probably not. I'm playing on the Switch. Alright, when noon rolls around, if this thing doesn't open up, I don't know what else to do. Oh, is the sun gonna pass through, like, right there at noon? It's pretty close. I think it's gonna pass right through, right? Okay, sure. Okay, yeah, whatever, game. Whatever you say. I don't even know what did it. I'm not even sure what did it. What even did it? Was it the fire? Was it looking up? I have no idea. It was the fire?
Your streams are always fun to watch. Thank you for the amazing content, Barb. Hope you're doing well today.
Toxic Yoshi, thank you for the 1,000 bits, man. I am doing well. Today has been frustrating. It has been a frustrating day. But when you have a frustrating stream... Oh, we actually get a real shrine, too. When you have a frustrating stream, that is when you have to be at your best. And I am clearly at my best right now. I don't know. You have to like fight. Sometimes you have to fight against the shitty mood. And you have to like not let yourself get that way. So. Sometimes it happens. Oh wait, thank you for the 1,000 bits, man. I appreciate it. I'm always at my best. That is definitely not true. Today was very annoying. Interesting. I'm humble and hairy. Ooh. The aim. Aim master. Oh, that was it. Oh, it looks like there's an extra challenge. What is the extra challenge? I was up very late. I was up too late last night. Not even hard. Easy. Baby game for babies. Did I have any issues for the storm rolling through? We live more west. We're not on the coast at all. Like, we live many miles from the ocean. So, we're not even getting any rain today. We had a little bit of rain yesterday, but that wasn't even from the hurricane. So. Wasn't even from that. Okay, using the map to help find these shrines is way more tolerable than wandering around and having no idea where to find shit. This is way, way more tolerable than wandering around without a fucking map, dude. Alright, let's see. So, we're right here. It looks like there's a shrine over here that I never got. Ka-Okio? Listen, there's a shrine over there I never got. Let's head over there. Watching me to find shrines? Never pass up the opportunity to look for Koroks. I like to go out of my way to ignore the Korok. Can't see if you didn't do it blindfolded upside down. Yeah, last night I was criticizing the game's difficulty, and somebody was like, Barb, you're not even playing on master mode, and you're not using wooden weapons only, so you really can't criticize the game's difficulty. That shit was good. Have you heard of Ancestors of the Humankind Odyssey? I have, actually. I have. No, that person last night was like, you can't really complain about the difficulty, Barb. You're not playing on master mode, and you're not using wooden weapons. Something like that, yeah. Too much of an amateur. Oh, look, I found a Korok. Okay, shrine nearby. Cucumber only run.
No, not the Korok.
Being a DK fan, you thought it might be on your radar. Liking Donkey Kong Country and playing Ancestors Humankind Odyssey, that's a bit of a leap, my friend. It's a bit of a leap. D Crusher, thank you for the 13 months. Thank you, D Crusher. I appreciate that. It's a bit of a leap. I think I've done all the maze shrines, yeah. Yeah, I'm surprised that there was a shrine here, too. Wind Guide. Ka-Okio. Clouded Crow. Thank you for the 12 months. Thank you, Clouded Crow. Glad you've been enjoying. I already have a Korok. Glad you've been enjoying. Shit. Okay. Can I push this? And we really are Donkey Kong. We actually are Donkey Kong. Burst into flames for some reason. What am I doing? Is that a chicken shrine? I don't think so. Let's see, is there something to do with the fire? Oh, could I have blown the platform with the wind? Hang on. Yeah, Yeah, I think it just stood there and blew itself on fire. Like, you wanna, like... Ah, I see. This is cool. Well, maybe not. Maybe it's not that cool. Maybe it's not that cool. I'm too glamorous for this shit. Let's head over this way. Yeah, obviously this is how physics work. Yeah, this shrine's not bad. I need a key. Oh no, it's a hard enemy. Oh, he's dead. Play Calvin Ball. Thank you for the sub. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. And this is a... Wow. Where did this shrine come from? This is a long-ass shrine, man. Woo! This is a good shrine. One of these actually put... They actually put effort into this shrine. I like these. These are so rare. You never get these. Yeah, exactly, right? All right, let's see. What happens? There's a thing here. All right. That's the thing that saves this game for me. Among so many other things. It's just like the physics engine being so cool and the potential is so high. It really is. That's what honestly saves this game for me. I like what it could have been so much more than what it is, you know? Ow. Whoa. All right. Did I like Odyssey? Yeah, I liked Odyssey. I probably like Odyssey more than this game overall. Oh, God. This reminds me of Luigi's Mansion, the raft shit. Are this gonna pop my balloons? I think it is. It's the fucking Luigi's Mansion raft. Oh, great. Yeah, love it. Great. Pee balloon level. Oh, my God. That boss fight in Luigi's Mansion. That boss... Oh, my God. What am I supposed to do? It's way over there. Oh, I see. Okay. That boss fight in Luigi's Mansion was so bad. All right, let's just say fuck it. I don't care about the chest anymore. Abandoned ship! Okay, I don't think the balloons actually pop on the spikes, but that's a reasonable assumption from me. That's a reasonable assumption. A pretty reasonable assumption. Goddamn. Maybe you were supposed to throw a bomb or something on the wind and it would carry it. Oh no! Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh well. Bye bye, Jess. That was a cool shrine. That was another cool one. I like this shrine. Probably the best shrine I've had in like 3 or 4 days of Breath of the Wild playing. Go back for it? Nah, not going back for it. I actually don't know how to find the DLC. That was definitely a good shrine. Two missed chests. Well, one of the chests I saw the one I ignored it. The other one I tried to get, but it was too late. You glitched onto the top of the shrine when you did it? I'll find out someday. Well, I got to find out pretty soon because we're almost out of shrines. All right, let's see. Let's take a look. Looks like there's another shrine here around the Gerudo summit, pretty much straight south. So let's just head straight south. We're at this one, which is Ka-Okio. Pretty much just head south a little bit east. Yeah, there's 120 shrines, yeah. Yeah, right. Rock and Rolla, thank you for the 9 months. We don't want to use Rivali's Gale just yet. Thank you so much, Rock and Rolla. I appreciate it. What's up, Justin? How's it going? Well, I think I have all the DLC, so. A streamer has a check and says, you don't have to tell me I missed the loot. I know, and I just don't care. Sounds about right. Oh, what's up, Iculus? How are you? Good afternoon. I know, a lot of things are chasing after me. Hurricane vibing. Do you live in North Carolina or something? That's where it's hitting, right? I mean, I haven't really paid too close of attention to the news. Oh, it's in New Jersey and it's already pretty bad there. I feel like the Northeast is very ill prepared for hurricanes compared to the South. Compared to like Florida, Georgia, South Carolina, North Carolina. But I guess that makes sense considering they don't really get it that much. So I guess that makes sense. All right, let's take a look at the map again. Okay, so it's like here-ish. Probably that. New England will shovel the shit. Oh, yeah. But if it snows in the south, if we have an inch of snow, school is canceled, work is canceled, like people have abandoned their vehicles on the side of the road. Oh, yeah. Yeah. The south has no fucking idea what to do about the snow. Definitely. Yeah, everything is canceled. Best place for pizza that I know that's like within like a couple hours of me is a place called Side Street Pizza. It's in Tryon, North Carolina. That's the best pizza place that I know of. Let's just equip the flame blade. Don't I have one? Yeah. That should help. That's close to you? Oh, you should try it. Great place. It's like 2.5-3 hours away from me, so I can't really go there often. But great food. Oh, it's also a... It's always... Whenever I've always been there, it's like overloaded with people. Mellow Mushroom's pretty good. I like Mellow Mushroom. Ow. Yeah. eat some of that herb, Link. Yeah, side shoot's great. Oak Ridge, Tennessee. Yeah, but the problem is then I'd be in Tennessee. Oh, look, a Korok. I'm trying to do all the shrines and the DLC. I'm trying, man. I can only do stuff so fast. I only just now started using a map, like 100. I was like 103 shrines in. I was like, all right, I'm using a map.
I appreciate the hell out of you.
Aw.
Your stream is the only thing keeping me awake at work today.
NYT Dreamer. Thank you so much for the $5, man. I appreciate it. Dude, I woke up this morning and I felt awful. So, you know, I think we're all helping each other today. I felt awful. I had a bitch fit at a Polybridge level. I felt terrible today. Am I doing all the side quests? No. I'm only doing stuff that's worth doing.
Baby gas.
How's this going up? Dan Man, thank you so much for the 5 gift subs. Thank you so much, Dan Man. Holy crap. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. If you got a gift sub, welcome. Thank you so much, Dan Man. I appreciate that, dude. Thank you very much. All right, so we're here around Gerudo Summit. I think it's a little bit this way, according to the map. Hopefully there's like a quest or something. Thank you very much, Dan Man. I really appreciate that, dude. RCH, thank you for the 111 bits. Thank you very much. C920, the webcam everybody has? I think so. I think that's one I have. Well, where it says we're close to it. It's Kiha Yug, like around here somewhere. There's another one over here too, apparently. I don't know where the fuck this one is. Thank you very much, Captain Lickmeech. Thank you for the sub, I appreciate it. What the fuck is that? What? Well, all right, I found it. What the fuck is this? I mean, there's no way to get a ball in here. Obviously, the implication here is lightning, but I guess I could also do this. I don't know. Did I not try that? Did I not try that? Pretty sure I tried that. Jank. Was a big ass target. I'm pretty sure I tried that. Kiha Yu. Ready. Please be a good shrine. 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 I bet there was like a quest involved with this one, and I never found it. Nope. Not a good shrine. Bummer.
Diamond! I hope I have some diamond for my diamond pickaxe! Yay!
Artificial Nebula, thank you for the 3 months. You're subscribing for the best emotes on Twitch. Quality content is just a bonus. Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate it. Are all the blessing shrines associated with quests? I don't think so. What's a good shrine? One that's like, I would say the best shrines are the ones that are lengthy enough that feature interesting mechanics and challenges and puzzles that are not super easily just like ignored. And yeah, I think those would be the ones that come to mind for me for the good shrines. Okay, so there's another one over here, Ka Takar. We want to head east this way.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
There's some electricity ones that are pretty good. There's some like magnetism ones that are pretty good. Some of the wind ones are pretty good. There are good shrines. There are definitely good shrines in this game. No doubt about it. There are 100% good shrines. I also think that the combat ones are okay, but they could have been better. I don't mind the minor and major and middle test of strength. I don't mind that. I just wish that they were more varied. Like, I wish that there was like boss fights and shit in there, not just like the same enemies over and over. So, and those enemies are also so abusable. Yeah, the test of strength I think could have been better.
I'm pretty sure they're gonna bring back temples in the next bot W.
Fucking god.
It is my pleasure. It's my pleasure. Oi.
Archivist, thank you so much for the 100 bits. Appreciate it. We shall see. We shall see. Wish I could get more stamina. Oh, look at Korok. Like this way somewhere. Enemy variety was the least favorite thing about the game. I don't necessarily mind the enemies. It is saying something that I've never upgraded my health once in this game, and I feel ridiculously overpowered. That's probably saying something about the game. It is also a children's game, I understand. I die so easily? I kind of don't. I'm trying to look at the map. I think it's like a little farther this way somewhere. No, the game seems to have some kind of way of not one-shotting you. It's like, even if I get hit by a Lynel, it will rarely take away all of my life. Yeah, I don't think children play Breath of the Wild. I think this game is more for teenagers. and adults. I don't think this is not a children's game. I don't even think Mario Odyssey is really a children's game. Like, you put Mario Odyssey in front of my nephew when he was when that game came out, I think he would have been too young for it. Too much going on. Assist mode. When you have full health, they change that in master mode. It makes the game more difficult. Yeah, whatever. Could be like a cave or something down here. Oh, this could be something. Oh, this is the stupid skull thing. Never mind. Never mind. You couldn't beat SMB1 as a kid. Dude, very few kids could beat those games. Those games are still fucking hard. They're still hard. If I turn on SMB1 right now, I guarantee you I would get fucked up by it. I guarantee it. I'm looking extra HD today. Oh, is it really that? Oh, I know why. Don't know where this the shrine is. Is Mario Kart a kids game? I think if you turn on the steer assist, it is. I've never played once with steer assist, so I don't know. Pie Shark, thank you very much. In the wind.
Just watch today's VOD. You made it one level further than me in Polybridge World 5 before surrendering.
Yeah, man.
Congrats.
I don't know. Polybridge just isn't doing it for me. You hear the bits. I just kind of... I'm burnt out on it, I think. Where the hell is this shrine? I think it might... Oh, no, no. Wait, where is it? Lepora Mesa? Oh, we found this one. Shit, we've already found this one. God damn it. Fuck. We already found this one. I'm an idiot. All right. Oh, that was a waste. Wait, so we have... Hang on, so it's Kima Zeus. Hawa Koth. There's two shrines over here in the desert we didn't get. God damn it. There's two shrines over here we never got. The lightning arrow one? We just got that one, yeah. This one says Takama Shiri. All right, here's Kima Zeus. It says it's like this way. And I need to put on my sexy girl's outfit. Oh, and I think I have to take off this hot. Wait, why am I still hot? Oh, All is, wait, why am I still hot? I guess let's just keep going. Yeah, apparently it's really hot here. Scorcher. Yeah, man, but it's a dry heat. Alrighty. These statues. Well, it says we should be close here. Right, but I have the DLC, right? Is there something you need to do to access the DLC I don't know about? Oh, there is. Oh, okay. Well, then never mind. I guess we're not going to this one. So let's go back to Kawa Zeus then. Or no, let's just keep going south, I guess. Yeah, I didn't know there was something I had to do to access the DLC, so... I guess we continue. Man, why is it too hot? I thought if you wear the chick's outfit, you're fine. I don't have any, can I wear ice arrows or something? No, that doesn't work. Okay, we're gonna be in trouble here. Does the lava gear work? Does it? No, that doesn't work. That's fire resistant and not, it's flame guard and not heat resistant. I really thought that it protected me more. I don't know what happened. Let's see. It says it should be around here somewhere. Yeah, I guess it's just too hot or something. Yeah, I think an ice sword would work, but I don't have one right now. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Get naked. No, this actually... This clothing is keeps you cooler than being naked. Maybe it wants me to fight Molduga.
Thank you. Rivali's tail is now ready.
Aw, fuck, man.
Welcome to Dark Souls!
Real cash. Thank you very much. Jesus fucking Christ! Oh. Come on, man. Real cast, thank you so much, dude. Game over, yeah! I was really confused. Like, wait, what did I just die to? I have the Gerudo clothing. I'm wearing it right now. It's not enough. Too hot. Oh, I can get fairies? What do fairies do? I ain't never played no Zelda before. What's a fairy do? Where do I get them? I ain't never heard of no fairies. Oh, fairies revive me? I did not know. Thank you for that helpful knowledge. I want to find any of this ship. Let's see. I guess I have a lot of food. Let me take a look at the map. All right, so we want to head. It's right over here. It must be related to Muldugo over here. Like, you have to fight him or something. Has to be related to this. Let me save so I don't have to walk all the way over here again. Alrighty. God, why is it still so hot? Back away, back away! Back away, back away!
Game
Yeet! Cheese it! They're on, they're in the damn ground! My best tremors. They're in the damn ground! Power attack with the big weapons is ridiculously good. It kind of, in some ways, it almost like bothers me how good it is in combat, against, especially against big enemies. It is fun though. A worthy opponent. Phase 2. It's the only movie you watch with Kevin Bacon in it. Goodbye, leaf. No, drop the leaf. You got a problem with the bacon, man? A Roy sword? Okay. So it looked like there was a shrine out here. I see torches. Can I light the torches? Yes. Is... If it's light the torches, that's the most Zelda thing ever. Eon torches. Pardon my French. Bring the blue fire all this way. It'd be pretty amusing. What's that movie where he gets weird dreams about a girl that got murdered and digs up his own house? Is that a Stir of Echoes? Yo, Iculus, thank you so much for 2,500 bits. Thank you so much, Iculus. Holy crap. I appreciate that, man. Thank you very much. Thanks, dude. Thank you for using that, what's it called? That cheer mode. I feel like I don't see the cheer modes too often. Maybe I should redo them or something. Anyway, thank you very much. Hard Moffridge. Ho Caillou. I haven't seen Stir of Echoes. I think it was based off of a Richard Matheson book, though. Hundred and 107 shrines. Yep. What's my reward? You like the self-slicing bread? Okay, a bow I don't really want. Cool. One bit for every IQ point. 2,000 IQ. That seems about right. Yeah, I beat a boss for this one. It came out around the time with the I See Dead People movie. Oh, I can't remember the name of that movie. Haley Joel Osment, Bruce Willis. I don't know why I can't remember the name of that movie. Sixth Sense, that's it. I totally forgot the name of that movie. I don't know why. All right, let's take a look at the handy dandy map. We got the Dila Mog. There's Suma Shama. And okay, so there's a shrine between these somewhere. Okay, so let's go over here. There's a shrine over there. At the point of the map where you have, I would recommend playing this game and just playing it normally. Get as many shrines as you want. If you want to go for all shrines, when you reach that point where you have no idea where to find them anymore, just look it up. Trust me, it's a lot more fun. It's a lot more fun than wandering around aimlessly, I'll tell you that. Yeah, get however many you feel like getting and then switch. You're going to save yourself a lot of effort and tediousness. But I'm the fast travel. The world is, the Breath of the Wild world is too fucking big for me to not fast travel. I didn't fast travel for like basically the entire playthrough until now. Now I have to. I have a map, but the map just tells me where they're located. Like, it doesn't tell me stuff about quests and stuff. So, if that bothers you, I have an asshole, and you are welcome to sniff it, eat it, lick it, whichever you prefer, honestly. That really bothers you. Your preference. That's reasonable. Throw rocks in it. Where's my climbing pants? Yeah. You mind game? Is it hairy? Definitely. Definitely a hairy asshole. Eat 47 mushrooms, Link. Oh, come on. This is just impossible to hit. Dude, can I do this? Oh, you can actually... That's funny. You can actually get chip underneath them. Let's see. Would I eat 47 mushrooms to save Hyrule? Let's see. Somewhere this way, I think. I think I found like 102 or 103 shrines before it. Today is the first day I started using a map. I just got tired of it. Ah. Jeez. Eat a lot of mushrooms. God. Fricks. What a bunch of assholes, man. All right, where the fuck am I? The electric bats are the worst. No, there's a shrine around here somewhere. Nothing on my radar. Go all the way to the top. I mean, I kind of did that. I mean, it should be. Nothing on the radar. God, can it be daytime already so these fucking guys will stop spawning? Jesus. This one's gonna trigger some more insults. There we go. Oh, Barb! we gotta go back up. Wasn't that Twilight Princess? It was delicious. Twilight Princess was very tasty. You're eating Twilight Princess tonight? Is it only 3 hearts for the challenge? I don't know why the 3 heart thing started. I didn't set out to do it, but then I just all of a sudden was doing it. Don't ask me. I don't know why. I think it was because after I beat that first boss, everybody was like, oh my god. Oh, is this it? Is this it? What does this say? Read. Long I find it in the shrine that sleeps. I come to the snowy, intended to find an ancient shrine that's written about. Shrine slumbers near the pedestal on a snowy Gerudo peak. We have arrived at the pedestal. Day 7. It's been 7 days. I arrived. Unfortunately, I'm eating through my food more quickly. When the snowy mountain pedestal glows, cast a cold shadow into its core. Cast a cold shadow. Notice a faint glow to the pedestal for a short time in the middle for a short while each day. How to cast a cold shadow. So where was the pedestal, though? Oh. One of these, maybe? Yep. Gotta be this up here, right? Mark Andre, thank you for the brand new subscription. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Whoa, whoa, what happened? What? yo, thank you so much. I really, really appreciate the brand new sub, Mark Andre. Welcome. I gotta unequip my flame sword, apparently. I'm too hot. I'm too spicy. But there's no pedestal. So why is this here? Up, up, up. Well. Oh. There's no pedestal, though. Work your body, work your body. Ow! The fuck? Work your body, work your body. Push it in. Is the pedestal, like, in the water or something? Oh, shit. Cold shadow. So is it, like... what about an ice arrow? Would that work? Well, it says when it's glowing, but when is it glowing, I guess? Rivali's gale is now ready. If I can hit the center, shut up. Did it say what time it's doing it? Shrine slumbers near, leave him at, day 7. For for a short while each day. So it doesn't tell you. Short while each day. So a couple things we can try. There's these big balls here that we can like throw one of these in. And then this might work. It looks like it's kind of designed for this. I think we need a shitload of momentum though, so we probably have to roll it from the top of the hill, maybe. So let's wait till morning. See if we can find when it glows.
Barb, go play with those big balls.
Thanks for the bits. Okay, so it's not really glowing in the morning. I'm gonna go back and get a shitload of dimes. Well, you can't magnesis a ball. It's a snowball. I could stasis it, but I don't think that's right. Let's wait until noon. Yeah, I don't know. It could be something obscure like that, I guess. Sacrifice to Korok.
I just came here to watch Barb play with balls.
Balls? The way TTS lady says balls makes me feel weird things. Balls? What's up, Paledra? Balls. Am I out of balls? Well, what the fuck? I got no more balls? I had a big ball and a little ball, and I lost them both, apparently. I got no more balls. Work your body, work your body, work your body, work your body. Oh, well, it says cast a cold shadow. Oh.
Balls. Ugh.
But that doesn't really do. Oh, but that's how you throw it in, right? You do like this. And then you throw it or something? Is that what you do? It's nowhere really close. Eventually it will be. Eventually it'll be close. The game really likes these wait for the right time of day. The game really likes these. Trying to figure out how you do the pose. How do you do the pose? So I don't know how you do it. D-pad? Left stick? No, it's not on the left stick.
Balls, 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 balls.
All right, guys. You guys ready? Barbara's King is the best streamer on Twitch.tv. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for watching. Here he is. He's number one. Who's the best streamer on Twitch TV? I know. It's Barbara's King. Thanks, guys. He's number one. Thanks for coming to my TED Talk.
He's got the whole Barb in his hand.
Link can't talk. I'll translate into Link language. Rat, 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 rat. There you go. There's your Link language. So we're casting a shadow. Isn't that what it said? Cast a shadow onto its cold core. There we go. God, I was scared. I thought it was going to work. I thought for a second it wasn't going to work. Alrighty. Barb the patient. Hold your balls. Alrighty. I mean, like, okay, here's something that I don't know if I'm complaining about this. I mean, because there's so many shrines in the game. Why wasn't this shrine just tell me about the shrine? If you told me where this shrine was, like gave me the indicator on the map, it wouldn't like compromise the puzzle. The puzzle would still be there. Seems weird that this shrine doesn't have any indication at all. You know? Like, I never would have found this. So. Kind of strange. It doesn't matter if you can find it or not, because you don't need it. But I feel like you can just tell me that the shrine is here. It's a cool puzzle.
I think you're supposed to hold a giant snowball up to cast the shadow. So I'm surprised that worked. Really cool, though.
I guess it's like any shadow. Hey, 69 orbs. I mean, it's cool that it's so secret, I guess, because you're like, what are the odds you're going to randomly climb over here? And I mean, old games had shit like that all the time, like super hard to find stuff. So. I'm not like super mad about it, but like, I feel like a lot of players probably played the game, had no idea this was here because they didn't check every inch of the map. And missed what's kind of a cool little shrine, you know? Kind of a cool little puzzle, I guess. Alright, let's see. So we found this one. We got Ishto. So I'm just looking at the map. I don't have any system of how I'm doing this. We have that one. Looking for shrines I don't have. Shay Katha. Got those two. There's one in Hyrule Castle, it looks like. You had to Google this one. Let's see. There's Quarim. There's these three. We got that one already. Rona, I can't find any shrines here. There's this one. That's the Blood Moon one over here. I'm not seeing any more. Yeah, I'm using a map, but it's still not really helping me all that much. Still not helping me all that much. Bosha Kala. Wago Kata. I don't know, man. I'm not seeing any. Everyone I'm seeing here, I already have. Let's see. Oh, it says there's one over here. Yeah, there's one. Looks like there's one over here. All right, let's go over this way then. I think I did at least two dragon shrines. I think. I'm pretty sure I did at least two. Chat should shut up. I don't think I don't feel bad even a little bit for what I'm doing by using this map. I don't feel even a little bit bad. So there's one in Hyrule Castle. I haven't gone in Hyrule Castle yet. Apparently there's and there's also the Blood Moon one. So there's two I know about but haven't gotten. So really there's like nine more shrines. So no, I don't feel bad at all. Did I find Yamama Shrine? I did, but it was just too big. I just couldn't get inside. Just way too big. Yeah, it looked like a lot of people have been in there already, too, so I decided to ignore that one. I'm going to do the DLC. Yes, I'll do the DLC. Do the DLC, I think I have to get the Master Sword. So. Oh, is this a fucking dragon? Oh, no, I found this area. I found this one. And I don't know what to do. Yeah, I found this one already. What does this one tell me? This is one of the dragon shrines, is it not? Offer Dinral's scale. Received from the Red Spirit. Dinral's scale. Is this marked as a main quest? Or a side quest? I don't know where to find this one. Oh, I ever do a Jackbox Games night? Probably not. So it's like, it's got to be like a giant red dragon, right? Oh boy, look what we found. We found a cringy memory. Get your cringe ready. Oh boy. I'm remembering the cringe. It's all coming back to me. All coming back to me. Admiral Weirdbeard, thank you so much for the 16 months. It's all coming back.
I come seeking help regarding this power that has been handed down over time. Prayer will awaken my power to seal Ganon away.
You fucking what? Told all my life. You what?
And yet. Grandmother heard them, the voices from the spirit realm, and Mother said her own power would develop within me. But I don't hear or feel anything. Father has told me time and time again.
I would have liked this game a lot better without voice acting, I think.
Time playing at being a scholar. Curse you. I've spent every day of my life dedicated to praying. I've pleaded to the spirits tied to the ancient gods. And still the holy powers have proven deaf to my devotion.
Yeah, she always sounds like she's about to cry.
Please. What is it?
The Wii U doesn't have voice acting, does it not? Yeah, I don't want voice acting in Zelda. All right. So this is like a dragon. This is like find a dragon. But where the hell is this fucking dragon then? Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon. I don't know where to find this one. Port Gaz, thank you so much for the 1,111 bits. Thank you, Port Gaz. I appreciate that very much. Maybe I should look for another shrine. I don't know. Thank you, Port Gaz.